different people, fans asking to work for friends having passed away. I wrote an original for a friend of mine, member of my sort of group of first friends, first people I sort of really left home and lived with and spent time with, all musicians and songwriters. He wasn't a songwriter. He was everything else though. He was a dancer, he was a sculptor and a painter, a tailor, a photographer. He had a gig at the Ice Follies, ice skating. He was just this amazing, multi-talented guy. He was sort of the founder of the neighborhood I lived in when I first moved away from home and got my first apartment. I say that, and made friends with this landlady, and he got this apartment, and he told everybody about these other apartments. And it was sort of, it wound up being the same apartments that Glenn Fry and Jamie South and I were in. And he was a family member, and he'd come over and take pictures of me and my girlfriend, and he was gay, you know, and we all knew he was gay, everybody knew he was gay, but at one point in our friendship, he started acting really really gay. Very overtly, kind of claiming me, and I thought, hey, what are you doing? You know, I said, I just want to make sure you know I'm gay. Senseless, you know, accidental fire. And tonight I'd like to sing a song for the people who lost their lives in Orlando.
Thank you.